Hi, I'm Miles, and I'm going to be playing Forza Horizon 4. And there's a race right next to my house. So I'm going to go there right now. And it's a cross country. Okay, do I have a car for this one? Oh, yeah. Haven't drove this car yet. Forgot to do my emote. Is my car floating? Or is that just glass? Whoa! Woo! Is this a lap? Yeah, it's a lap. Oh, there's my house. Ah. I'm bound to jump right over my house again. Thank you. make sure to subscribe to Popular Memos. Because they're the best YouTube channel I ever saw. Thousand influence. Oh, so close.
Hey, Miles. This winter showcase is going to be incredible.
A train.
I need a driver I can rely on, with a proven record, who doesn't mind the cold. What do you say? All I need you to do is catch a train into Edinburgh.
Sure. Wait. How long is that going to take me?
Turn 8 miles.
Oh, new bonfire.
I have an extremely credible report of a classic car abandoned in this area. Well, actually, I heard it from some old bloke in a poncho. But still, give it a go, eh?
I have the perfect car. That board, no, that's a car. Whoops.
That's a speed zone. Redline it out the other end. I'm tracking your average on my laptop. Go, go, go!
Still, like, 2 miles? Whoa! Ow.
Chris Goss here on Hospital Records. And, mate, haven't you got a gig in Edinburgh tonight?
Well, yeah, I did, Chris, but...
In 400 yards, turn right.
Well, I hear the Flying Scotsman is leaving, so you can take that.
But that'll never get me there in time.
Never fear, it seems there's one Horizon driver brave enough to race the train.
Okay, so...
Phew, then we're saved. I mean,
you have arrived at your destination.
The bomb. That is.
Well, if they're out there, we'll
you see,
just
like,
have
a big rusty
nicely,
building.
Won't
That's
we?
Probably gonna be it. Oh, this is right. This is like right where the border is, so I'm not going that way. Oh, bonus board. must be hiding in the trees. Maybe.
And this is Hospital Records, and this is Horizon
that, no,
Cross
I'm
Country,
going the
round three. London Electricity, are you ready?
Yes, I am, Chris. I've got my water bottle, I've got my all-weather gear, my emergency radio beacon in case I get lost.
Wait, you're not actually racing. You had to be entered in the competition and make the cut.
Nah, mate, this is just for going out there into the wilderness to watch the race.
Oh, right. Well, then probably not a bad idea.
Might be right over here. How's the lake not frozen? Is it over here? No, I don't see anybody. Oh! Here it is.
You found it? Brilliant. Wait there, I'll be down there soon.
Whoa.
A Jaguar E-Type? Why would anyone leave this beauty to sit here for so long? Come on, let's take her back.
That ain't bad. The last one was really bad. It is a Ford Escort.
I'll drive it back to the
garage. Who wants that?
Maybe blow some of the grass out of that engine.
So?
You like those speed zones? Yeah, me too. I've set up more of them around Horizon. Might even be able to wangle a reward for you if you hit them all.
Okay, so this is gonna be more than 8 miles now that I'm here.
Turn around.
Oh, 7 miles.
Safe to do so.
Where do I go? Oh. So the road is like right there. I don't want to follow the pathways. I want to do some stunts.
Recalculating route.
Whoa! Oh no. Okay. Ah, she... this like the perfect music for it?
In 400 yards, turn right.
Whoa!
Hospital Records with me, Chris Goss. Now, Tone, what is even happening out there? What is all this white stuff coming down the festival?
Well, it's quite simple, Chris. You see, low temperatures tend to cause ice crystals to form in the atmosphere, which then...
Yeah, mate, I know what snow is. I'm talking about Horizon, the biggest summer party on Earth, which now rolls all the way into winter. What is going on?
Well, you see, the thing is, Chris, that the rotation of the Earth, which is a...
There's an island right
out
there.
There's no seasons.
Yeah, all right, yeah. Oh, geez. All right, I give up. Hey, let's just play another tune.
Oh, no, is it melting? already know the lodge that's over here.
Recalculating route.
Oh, whoops. This is the... Wait, is this the lodge? Nope, that ain't it. But looks like it. Whoa! Back. Oh, that's a 5,000 one.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Lodge is right up ahead. It's 5 million, I only have 1 million. It's not only. I got all the money from. A super wheel spin. Well, like, 3 super duper wheel spins. I want to view the house. Why is it even? What does it give me?
Here we go. House and grounds. Whoa. With private road access. You can sit in the front room and watch the quiet, calm waters. That is assuming I don't have to help a stranded driver in the middle of the lake again.
What? Oh.
Not gonna lie, I'm pretty jealous of that view. You leave the paperwork to me anyway.
Oh my god, now I have this house. My god. So it said, so like 5 super wheel spins. Whoa, yay, more money. Whoa. Two spins remaining. Oh! We got 2 cars. Whoa! Whoa. Do I have any messages? I'm 3 normal wheel spin. So, going to the race right now. Whoa, that's a cool bridge.
Yards.
Whoa.
Turn sharp left. Recalculating route.
Wait, is this a train bridge? Yep. No, I didn't mean to do that. No. Okay. gonna be driving that? Whoa. Whoa, and I'm gonna be racing that. That train is cool.
You know when they said the Flying Scotsman? I was expecting to see Alex being shot out of a cannon. I suppose this'll do instead.
Back in second place again. Oh no, am I going? Aww. Is it? Oh no, it's under a tunnel. So I don't know where it is.
So we can turn the train around and run it again. Don't ask how. It was a nightmare. Make sure you qualify for spring racing, because I have a couple of events you will definitely be interested in. No more trains, though, I promise.
want trains. Oh no, not the tunnel. No. Do this. Shake. No. He's making me do that. He's gonna win. What? Just went right through his. What? Oh no! Not again! Not again! Not again! Not again! What? Yep. Oh, so close. What? No, I don't want. right next to the castle.
I'm telling you, you better come on down and get your Jagger. I'm taking it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Hello there, I'm Don Thompson. Unfortunately, we've had to postpone our Timeless FM outdoor winter recital until we can find a church hall or something, ladies and gentlemen. There's just too much snow coming down out there. Fortunately for you Horizon drivers, that means you can go and skid around in it to your heart's content. That's for our sakes, while listening to something like this.
Turn sharp left. Arrived at your destination.
What good stuff does it give me? And is it free for the VIP?
This is it. Edinburgh Castle. Technically, you'd be a patron and not a resident, and you'd still have to allow full access to the public, but hey, you're never going to forget your address again, are you?
Okay, so. Bye, guys. I hope to see you next time.